Okay.
All right. Christmas morning. We're back. Got the stock gearing. It's a 3427 Rocket Motor 4092 with the Hobby Wing Max 8. I'm running the fans off its own battery. That's to not draw any more current. Got a SkyRC GPS that we're gonna run to get the speed. I've actually came out here yesterday just to test out the car with the gearing, and I was, you know, I got some good results, so we'll see what happens today, and I can show you what I got yesterday. If I do better than today, we will see. Let's put that on peak. Okay. Now it's got signal. Yeah, it's working. Fans. Power. Okay, so I'm gonna do a few passes here. I'm gonna head down this way first and then come back, head that way. It doesn't look like any cars are here, so I shouldn't be in any trouble. Nice and straight. That was a very slow pass. Just warming up. All right, just trying to get my steering in there. Check the speed. I don't know what we did there, but we'll see. It's kind of sketch going that way, just because you can't see over the hill. 89. That's pretty good. 89. Motor's not hot. ESC also feels good. So, clear that out. Thank you. I think that's all she's got. Wow, there you go. Tires are nice and warm though. 91, let's see if we can, I'm gonna clear that out. Something's wrong. Steering feels off. There's a lot of play. That's not good. Yeah, that's a lot of play. That's probably why it's thrown off. Luckily I have that gyro in there.